nest. Last one was rough. This is gonna get loud. Can't let up! Gotta save these people!
Trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe. That's the last nest. Time for the city to start healing.
What's this? Lance and a thumb drive? They say you should never plug in a drive of unknown origin. But I know Norman, I think.
Foundation was destroyed by Kraven's hunters. I went to see what I could recover before it got boarded up. In the box, you'll find a piece of bark from my mom's tree, and one of May's blossoms. And I thought, if you gene splice them together, you might get a hardy enough plant to produce seeds.
Wow. Well, okay.
B-drones we salvaged from the field studies? We just leveraged their relocation data sets to plant those seeds around the city.
You're some kind of genius, Harry Osborn. Let's get those bees working.
I know. It'll be years before we see the results. And who's to say where you and I will be a week from now, let alone years from now? Which is why I did this simulation to show you. So Emily and May will live on in the city, and of course, in us. I love you, Pete. I really do. And I know the Foundation didn't end up going the way I'd hoped, but there's still no one I'd rather have tried it with. I bet by the time you get this, we'll have already started a new Foundation. Just me and you. From scratch. Go us.
Go us.
Oh! One last thing. I got a little something.